recording gameplay footages for the upcoming gameplay montages. What am I about to make as a gameplay today? Import in Adobe Premiere, make some cuts here and there, delete boring stuff, import to After Effects, and After Effects applying some effect transitions and etc. And always done by me. This weapon, man. You don't like it? I don't care. Still learning. Everything you see on this... Fuck, man. No, the microphone is not made by me. That's why it's... doing like this, I don't know.
The Soul Experience in Verdansk. Buy back. Gonna try to jump. Get the win, or maybe just jump in, get some fun, get walled out with the fin or F82.
Where are we jumping, huh? I'm thinking about train station. Oh, I just found the best weapon, huh? Just found the best weapon, oh, nothing else.
Get to the safe
train station, huh?
Clear to engage all targets. Target. UAV.
Target. Oh, good cover.
That's right. Come all on.
Someone dropped here.
Don't even think about it.
Hello, don't worry.
Time. Just like that. And like that, man. I tried to make some fun, but this guy didn't even understand.
Such a great player.
GRP was only a legendary time that people cannot forget, and always
trying to get there back with their memories.
Do you like the ghost character? Coming directly from GRP, a little bit upgraded. I'll try to hire some ghost characters, but only Phantoms agreed to jump into Verdansk.
We've got a loadout drop inbound. Gas is inbound.
The freak?
Proper teacher.
You sneaky bastard, huh? Huh? You're gonna wait for the right moment, yeah, of course. I don't know if this was not a cheater. This was a GRP camper, man.
Enemy soldier incoming. Alright, lads, let's get it done.
Scavenging. Whoa, two weapons already? Are you fucking serious? Was that so high? Where are we jumping? Train station. Doctor streaming. Stream doctor. Who made this glass, man? If I know the company who made those glasses, I'm not gonna purchase a single glass.